Hey guys, today I thought I would do something a little bit different. I have never done a vlog before, and I thought that this weekend would be a good opportunity to do it since I knew that we had a lot of things planned. So I figured I would just take a little bit of a video while we were running around doing our thing. Just to give you guys a little bit of background, Friday night, August 5th, we went to Das Bunker, which is an industrial club in LA, to see a band called God Module and another band called Kite. We weren't really familiar with the band Kite, but we were there to see God Module. Next day, we went to Scare LA, which is a Halloween convention held in Pasadena. And then afterwards, we went to two clubs in LA, or I should say, bars that had a goth night, and I use the term goth night loosely. Purgatory and what the fuck was it? Potato Masso Disco. I hope you enjoy watching our journey, and I will see you again in the end.
The fucking club is a Pokestop, and there's a lure there earlier. So while you were in the pisser, I was fucking catching Pokemon. And
gotta catch them all.
I caught some bullshit Pidgeys, because, I mean, of course. But, yeah, I caught some free Pokemon.
Bullshit Pidgeys.
Bullshit Pidgeys. I was hoping that I could at least catch a Zubat, screenshot it, put it up. Like Zubat's like one of the gothier Pokemon. Like a Gengar, probably catch a Gengar in the club.
Yeah, if you got Zubat hanging around your goth club, you know it's legit.
Right?
Treasure. Treasure. A precious treasure was found. Yes, my precious.
My precious. It wants it, but we will give it up. No, we won't. Because it's our precious now, isn't it? Yes, it is. It's our precious.
While Wyatt and I were at the show, he collected some loot.
Me and V Nation are coming to town later. Picked up a poster. Pretty cool. Dos Bunker having their 20th. Bunch of bands playing. We're going to go see them too. I don't know when that's happening, but we got a poster for it, so that's pretty cool.
October.
Be there,
October's going to be some crazy ass shit.
Halloween.
Halloween. Tonight, we saw God Module.
That we did.
And Kite.
We saw them too. We tried
they were
see
there.
Them closer. We were walking down the stairs. We saw them, and then we got to the floor, and there was a crowd of people between us and them. So we continued to hear them, but not see them.
And then walked further away.
Yeah, the new Catch One is kind of a maze at this point.
It's not a maze. It's a fucking labyrinth.
Whoa, man. But no. Where was Jared?
Right here. We came, we saw, we hit him right there in the jaw.
We danced. We
saw a guy get bludgeoned by a keyboard.
Yeah, that was nuts. There's blood everywhere. Like, he was, blood like, staggering about, like, holding a bunch of napkins to his head. Security was trying to stop him, and he's like, nah, guys, I'm fine. I gotta go get my friends. And then he just, boom, hit the floor. And suddenly there were like six security all around
him. You are not
him.
Okay.
Yeah, like they brought out the mop to like mop up the blood. Like, I mean, it wasn't a bad wound, it was a head wound, so it was bleeding a lot. It was kind of funny to watch. I hope.
Funny in a I'm a sadistic piece of shit kind of way.
I hope he was okay. But
he was fine. It was an eventful night, to say the least. Speaking of eventful nights, we are going to have quite the eventful day tomorrow, so we need to get all the sleepies that we can.
Sleeping like the dead. Let's do it.
Always. We will see you tomorrow morning. So today is Saturday. We are going to a Halloween convention called Scare LA. We're currently sitting in the parking structure, being delinquents. We like to get a little toasty before going in. It's not water, folks. We're not in our full costumes yet, but today we are dressed up as Gomez and Morticia Addams. Look at that stud. Damn, like a champ. Well, we will see you inside, and we'll try to show you some of the cooler stuff that's at the convention. I don't know what to say. Thank God for editing. That's what I had to say. See you in a moment.
Yeah.
That's how babies are made.
What are they doing? Enough of that. I don't want all your panties to be wet. I was talking about the viewers, not you. Skit.